Really new ATR 72-600 turboprop had just taken off from a downtown Taipei airport when one of the pilots reportedly issued a mayday call and said engine flame out. There had been some reports that abnormalities had been detected in an engine before the flight, but an airline executive dismissed those reports and said that was not the case. Taiwan's aviation regulator has ordered all operators of ATR planes in the country to conduct special checks on their aircraft to include the engine.